more than a game. It's a spectacle never before seen on this stage. In game one, the drama carried over to the ice. The Stanley Cup is hockey history, but this was the modern NHL at its best. And the Golden Knights continued to attain the impossible. Game two next.
To the outlet to center. These are going to be key all night long. Getting out of their own zone quickly. They do with Backstrom down. No, Oshie and a chance. And a backhander that goes wide. Good transition from Washington's second line.
Forrest for the Washington Capitals has done a really good job to this point in their own zone, helping out the defense.
This comes to Neal. Score!
James Neal gets the goal. Watch the puck. Lucas Spies is going to put that up into the neutral zone. Watch the stick. Is that stick above the shoulder for James Neal? That's something Washington's talking about. But what a shot by Neal. High glove on Holtby.
Then gives it on to Brana. Sidestepped one check and kept for a moment. Then Oshie. Then on back Niskanen. Fires! Save! Made by Fleury through a screen.
What a stop by Fleury.
The third odd man rush of the period for the Caps. The puck comes back out for a beat. Score! Eller!
What a great look! From Michael Kempe, the Tiger ties it up with 2:33 to go in the first. 1-1 here at T-Mobile Arena.
Nate Schmidt with it there. Run into it, but rolling off of that was Ovechkin and tumbling. Now it's Carpenter, but we get a stoppage to play and a penalty coming up against the Golden Knights. A cross-check has been signaled. John Carlson on to Backstrom again. Has Oshie inside. It's been across. Score! Ovechkin on the pass across.
Short side against Fleury. The big man gives Washington the lead. It's 2-1 Washington.
Down goes Niskanen. It is sent by Reeves. Oh, and a couple of whacks at it. And holding that side of the net with Braden Holtby. As Marchessault had two good chances. Burakovsky got a pass out. Eller has a man moving up with it. Connolly. Eller drifting now. Got it on the wing. Orpik a shot. He scores! Brooks Orpik up the wing. Let it go. And it's 3-1.
Off of the elbow. Looks like of Alex Tuck. It beats Marc-Andre Fleury.
Oh, she's going to get the penalty. Me and Colin Miller have been getting after one another for a while here.
It's not a time to get even.
It is held neatly at the line by Theodore and then given over to Riley Smith. Then to the back once more. Rister scores! Theodore!
Get the puck to the middle part of the ice like Shea Theodore does. Then you can get it through by some time. He does that through the human eclipse. That is Alex Tuck. One goal spread.
Reeves goes to the corner, has no sec out in front. A pair of players each side, and then going on to the corner was Orpik. The puck came back now for a shot. Directed off the pad of Holtby that time. Now Theodore again. Gives it to Miller. Drive! Oh, and that one was blocked aside. Getting a piece of that was Holtby. 2 seconds and one. Marchessault shot. Put off. Rebound, and Holtby got that two off of Smith. Backstrom works the outside, but it bounces around in front. Golfed on back by Oshie, and a shot by Niskanen, and a save by Fleury, right near where Backstrom was charging for a rebound.
That was a difficult save. That puck was on edge.
2:05 to go. Fleury at the edge of the crease, and now the hash marks is still back in, and sent across. Oh, and
let's
go!
Oh, my! As Alex Tuck was robbed on a puck that came bouncing out of the corner.
The quick play from Eakins and the paddle of the stick stops Tuck.
In Washington, they'll be calling this the save.
Firing it back along. It's off the referee skate. Still, they battle for it. Trying to get it out as Eller. The horn sounds and the series is even.
What a game by the Caps.
It has been straight-ahead hockey, aggressive hockey, ornery, mean-spirited, and there have been surges by both teams, and this is just two out of a best of seven.